He has dual citizenship, both in America. He's the reason McDonald's always brings back the McRib. He is a direct descendant of the Hatfields and the McCoys. He has never been and will never go to Canada. He is the most American man in the world.
I don't always celebrate my independence on July 3rd, but when I do, I go to light up Arlington.
Stay patriotic, my friends.